For me, at least, this is one of the few times where it doesn't feel like yesterday that this all happened. The past 3 years without Pop-Up have been a really tough and crazy adventure, one of which I wish he could have stayed to see. Although it doesn't feel like this all happened yesterday, it's crazy to think that this was already 3 years ago. And yet I still want to visit his house. Just all the nostalgia from the pool, to the tractor rides, to watching movies, to even making forts in the forest. If Pop-Up could see the things that we've done today, he'd probably go crazy to see how much we've grown. And it's crazy because I keep having this dream, where it's just me and him at a table, each with a cup of coffee, and I'm just catching him up with all the stuff he's missed. My favorite thing about Pop-Up was definitely the tractor rides, because the tractor rides, they were so nostalgic, and we would just have peanuts and pretzels in the back.
My favorite thing to do with Pop-Up is swim with him in the pool and play ball with the dogs.
My favorite thing about Pop-Up Climb was how I loved him so much and I always gave him hugs and kisses.
My favorite memory of Pop-Up was when we ate peanuts and rode the tractor down to the creek.
My favorite thing about Pop-Up Climb is how he always said, "Ah!"
My favorite part was about Pop-Up Climb playing with me.
My favorite thing about Pop-Up was that he was a loving grandfather and he would always play frisbee golf with us and show that he truly cared about us, and I love him for that.
One of my favorite things about Pop-Up is getting to see him as a grandfather with the grandkids. It reminded me a lot of growing up because he was such a fun dad and was a great dad. And then eventually, as the grandkids got a little bit older, hearing him say was also a favorite.
So my favorite thing about Pop-Up was that he was just a big softy. He loved his family very much, and he loved animals. Any cute thing with animals just melted his heart, and that was sweet.
When thinking about Pop-Up, there are so many things that stand out, but first and foremost, his love for his family was just so obvious. He would light up when the grandkids would come into the room, and he just always had time when I'd stop by to talk